There is a chance of some additional mountain snow into the mix as well, so our ski report doesn't have a lot to show us that's new from the last 24 hours, but that could change as we get into this week.